Releasing music since 1999, Matt Hopper and the Roman Candles are an American rock and roll band from Anchorage.
So they're loud, they're upbeat and catchy, and they'll be playing tomorrow at Coots. But first, they take a daybreak stage for a mic check in the morning. Ladies and gentlemen, Matt Hopper and the Roman Candles.
Visions of you dance in my head, the dark heroine of books that I've read, with pages torn out, well, I'm made of my own world. Deep in a dream, so built to last, you pulled the plug, drained me down fast, and popped my balloon and I fell from a great height. And I'm tired of wasting life searching out, going round what became such a false alarm. Yeah, I'm looking for the truth. False treasure from a shallow pond. Blew out the top of your head, powder and spark drew me to bed, to drift with you there down a dark and frozen stream, where I thought I found the jewel of the now, but you're just a shiny rock in my pile. So many stones stuck in my shoe, and I know if there's enough, it could make up a road that could lead me far from this town. False treasure in a shallow pond. And I'm tired of wasting my life searching out, going round what became such a false alarm. Just a false alarm. Just a false alarm. Just a false alarm. Just a false
Hopper and the Roman Candles will be playing at Coots tomorrow. Show starts at 8 p.m. You can get tickets at the door. That's tomorrow, November 25th.